What do you seek?
I offer you my aid.
Many things, but harmless is not one of them. These whelplings perceive anyone not of my blood as a threat.
He knew that wild magic was dangerous, but he meddled with it anyway. By the time we found him, we could not stop the growth. I placed him in stasis until I could find a proper cure. And then, I was gone. Champion, you did what was needed and ended his suffering. Thank you. I am but a simulacrum, but once, I was a mother as well. Please, leave me to mourn.